Hi, to test RTC section, crystal oscillator without using oscilloscope and just using multimeter, we need to put the multimeter at hertz and we need to put the ground lead at any ground point, and for sure we need the RTC battery and the positive lead. We put it at any leg of the crystal. As you can see, the multimeter reads 32.75 kilohertz, which means the crystal is good.